trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead.
Perrier Project 2013. You already have the hole ready. It's a little more than a foot deep, I guess.
Yeah. Dr. William Rice here. Welcome back. As you know, we've already found the Perrier Project 2011 to 2012. Huge success. Morale was low, but we kept perseverance.
61 steps from there. 40, or around 41 steps. Don't even try to find this, you'll never find it.
No. No. This is a great archaeological find because it is immensely valuable, this Perrier Bottle Project. The 2013 Perrier Bottle Project is now set in motion, folks, and we hope to find it again.